big crappie. Big old slam. Pow. That's what we're out here for, baby. Big crabs. Still rocking it out here at Pyma. Fuck up my net, man. Look at the size of that muskie. Big walleye, big walleye, big walleye. big walleye. Big walleye. Took some maneuvering. Here we go. First walleye of the evening. That's what I'm talking about. I know that's a keeper. We'll measure them though. Get that jig out of there. There we go. Got the jig out. Let's get a measurement. Let's see what we got here. Top dorsal, top cheek. In. That looks like about 15 and a quarter. Smallmouth. Nice smallmouth. Ooh, feels good. Feels good. Oh, nice walleye. Nice walleye. Nice walleye. Yo. Hopefully that's a keeper too. Man, good hook set too. Yeah, I don't know. He's gonna be borderline. We'll see. Gotta cut it. 13. Perch. Nice perch. Nice perch. Take that. Let's see what we got here. Oh, nice walleye. Nice walleye. Yeah, nice walleye. Go. Go. That might be a keeper. Get a measurement on him. See what we got. Pushing it if he is. Nah, too small. Nice walleye. Bing, bing, bing. feels like a better fish. Probably a big old smallmouth though. Oh no, nice walleye. Nice walleye. Nice walleye. Nice walleye. Come on, be a keeper. Be a keeper. Gonna be 14, 1 inch bigger. Another walleye. Come on, be a keeper. Good fish on it. Good fish on. I don't know what it is. Oh, big bass. Big bass. Big smallmouth. Big old smallmouth bass. Good lord. Good lord. Hey. Big old small. Big old small. Sir, nice smallmouth out here at Pymatuning, slaying them. Get that jig head out of there. Tell you what, if that was fizz bass season, boy, I'd be taking that home. Some flays off that bad boy. Like a good one. Let's see what we got. Looks like it might be a walleye. Oh yeah, that's gotta be a keeper. Yep, that's a good one. Oh no, no! Damn it. It was a walleye. Good one. Yep, thank you. Oh, yeah, that's a good shot. nice perch. Nice perch. Nice perch. Good perch. Yeah, there we go. Another nice perch out of that hole. And I tell you what, he wanted it. It is gone. That jig is gone. Just working that minnow now. On out there, let's sink to the bottom. Still there. We got big old rock bass. Big old rock bass. Big old rock bass. Man, I tell you what, rock bass are really good eating. You don't know already. Bass. Yeah, nice smallmouth. Right. Getting another night bite now. Oh, nice crappie. Nice crappie. Yeah, nice one. Thank you. Nice crab. Oh yeah, baby. Look at that crabby. Yeah. There we go. Oh yeah. Hand around it. slab.
Not too bad of a day. Didn't get a big haul, but definitely some fish there. Man, out of all those walleye, one keeper. That was 15 and a quarter there. Couple 12ers there. And 11. Nice crappie. It's a nice slab crappie. Take a look at them bad boys, huh? Yeah. Nice slabs. Nice big slab crabs. Got some nice perch, too. Yeah, the perch were hitting good. Perch were hitting real good today. Yeah, got some nice perch there. So, nice variety. Nice. Not too bad. Another day of Pymatuning. Gonna be another episode of Rod and Reel and Fishing Out. Thank you, subs. Till next time, hit that like button.